Then we have to do the multiplication. so let's see the another example. What is the example? The distance between two bus stops is 3,540 meter. Express this distance in kilometer and centimeter. Okay, so the distance is given in a meter. That distance we have to convert it into kilometer and centimeter. Okay, so let's first convert it into kilometer. Okay, so for that what we have to write here? We have to write what? Given data. Okay, so what is given? Distance in meter is meters, that is 3,540 meters. Okay, 3,540 meters. Next one is that we know that what? We know that what? 1 kilometer is equal to 1,000 meter. Okay, see, again we are going from the smaller unit to the bigger unit. Smaller to bigger, it means what we have to do? We have to do dividation. So therefore, distance in kilometer is equal to 3,540 divided by 1000. Okay, 110 we will cut. See, two zeros are there, then we will shift the decimal to the two digits. Then what will be the answer? 3.54 kilometer. Okay, see, if you cannot understand this, how to shift the decimal point, then you can do the dividation, then you will get the answers. We can do the proper dividation, then we will get the same answer. Now let's see how to convert the meter into centimeter. Okay, so let's see. So what is the given? Distance in meters is equal to what? 3,540 meter. We know that what? 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. We know that 1 meter is equal to 100 centimeter. So distance in centimeters is equal to what? Distance in centimeters is equal to what? See here. Here we are doing conversion of larger unit to the smaller unit. It means what? What we have to do? We have to do the multiplication. Okay. So what we can say, do here? 3,540 into 100. Okay. So 3,540 into 20 centimeter. Okay, so in this way we have to do the multiplication, then we'll get the answer. Okay, and last one is what? Answer line. So distance in centimeters is equal to what? Is centimeter is 354,000 centimeter. What you have to write the answer line, that is what? So the distance in centimeter is what? 3,54,000. Okay, so this is all about today. We will meet in the next video. It is the time to tell you goodbye, and for today, thank you.